Hi there, golfer, and welcome to the Golf Club 2019 featuring PGA Tour. My name's John. We've got some match play on the schedule today. Let's play nice and have some fun out there. Let's go. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. All right, let's see how he does. He's got 110 yards to go here. Let's see what happens. And it looks like we have 100 yards to the pin. Looks like you're going into the rough on this one. Yeah, you can get up and down from here, I think. Give it your best. Well, at least you are on the green. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Great putt in there for par. All right, if he sinks this one, the hole will be halved. And we are all square after the first hole. See if he can stick this bad boy close. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Here's his 6-foot putt. All right, sink this one to have the hole. Decent little putt there. Okay, that's gonna have the hole. And what is this? Hole number 3. Nice. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. All And we have happened upon your friend in the rough here. Let's see how we can get out of it.
All right, we're right around 125 yards out.
Not liking this one. And let's see how he gets out of this one.
All right, you're on the green. That is awesome stuff.
6 foot putt for him. All right, sink this and you'll go one up on your friend.
Nicely done for the par.
Nice one. That'll take you one up on your friend. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. This could be in the rough.
And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Nice. I guess he could make this one. It's quite a long one, but I guess we'll see. All right, make this putt and you'll go two up.
Right, but a 3-footer here.
Way to drop that putt.
And if he sinks this, he'll have the hole.
Okay, and the hole will be halved. And from the fifth hole tee off.
This one looks pretty safe. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin.
Oh, I don't think you're gonna like this.
Well, you're on the green, and that's decent. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Yes.
All right, he can have the hole here if he just sinks this putt.
All right, let's see what the scorecard says. All right, nothing changed on that hole as far as score. Okay, hole number 6.
Nice looking shot. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Well, at least you're out of the sand. Okay, here we go. This one to save par.
Ooh. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. All right, moving along.
All right, let's put this in the fairway. Great contact. Nice swing. Very nice.
Whoa. Nice. And he'll halve the hole if he sinks this next putt.
Okay, that's gonna halve the hole. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Oh, man. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Solid putt in there for bogey. Quite glad you made that putt.
Okay, he'll need this to win the hole.
Okay, let's see what the scorecard says.
And it looks like your opponent is one up.
Put this drive in the fairway.
So far, so good for this one. Oops. Sorry about that. My bad. We did not end up in the fairway.
Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff.
Here we go, this one for birdie. Ooh, that could have been epic. Just, it's a good attempt though. All right, he's gonna need this to win the hole. Okay, we are moving forward. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. That's looking nice off the tee.
Sweet. Sweet. All right, 25 footer from here to the cup.
Get in there.
All right, we're close. Let's put this one in. Nice putt.
And if this drops, he can go to 3 up.
And let's see what the scorecard says.
And as we look at the scorecard, your opponent is currently 3 up.
Okay, let's give her a smash here. And from here, we're right around 170 yards out. Hope this one has some teeth. Little bit too much on that approach shot.
Okay, if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. Well, things didn't go our way on that one.
All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway. Nice. All right, we're right around 165 yards out.
Holy.
Nice putt. And he could go to five up here pretty quick. Let's see what happens. All right, and if he sinks this next putt, we go dormy.
Okay, and the hole will be halved. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
This one's looking dialed.
All right, you could take your opponent down a notch if you sink this one. He'll be down to three up on you.
Ooh, right by the hole. Here he is, 6 feet out.
Okay, you sink this and you can have the hole. Well done. All right, nothing changed on that hole as far as score.
Let's put this ball down in the fairway.
Ugh. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin.
Looks like some rough coming up here. And congratulations to our winner, sitting at 5 up at the end of the match. Alrighty, thank you very much for the round, and we will see you next time.